Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
I'm going to follow Jesus.
This is to help kids grow in faith, wisdom, and develop habit of daily prayers and build their relationship with Jesus Christ and church. Train the young in the way they should go, even when old, they will not swerve from it. Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
Hello, viewer. God is good all the time, and all the time, God is good, and that is nature. Wow. My name is Jane Endo from Moteni Educational Center, and welcome to our daily devotion for Africa. Today, being Saturday, July 10th, our theme is Everyone who acknowledges Him before others, he will be acknowledged by Him from our Heavenly Father. Our reading for today comes from the book of Matthew chapter 10, verse 32 to 33. And it says, if anyone declares publicly that he belongs to me, I will do the same for him before my Father in heaven. But if anyone rejects me publicly, I will reject him before my Father in heaven. The word of God. Reflection. Imagine you're at the store with your mom and you spot a friend. You might wave, smile, and go over to talk to him. That is what it means to acknowledge someone. When we make the sign of the cross, we acknowledge and honor Jesus. We do this in our prayer, but what about when you're out in public? Did you know that when you go out for dinner with your family, you can still thank your Father in heaven for your food, just like you do at home? That is one great way to acknowledge Jesus and show him that you belong to him. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Jesus, I love you. Amen. Thank you.
Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
I'm going to follow Jesus.
This is to help kids grow in faith, wisdom, and develop habit of daily prayers and build their relationship with Jesus Christ and church. Train the young in the way they should go, even when old, they will not swerve from it. Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.